Welcome to Celebrities Then and Now. Today we will show you real name and real age comparison of movie star casts of Red. Red is a 2010 American action comedy film loosely inspired by the Omnage Comics limited series of the same name. Produced by D. Bonaventura Pictures and distributed by Summit Entertainment, it is the first film in the Red series. Directed by Robert Schwentke and written by John Hober and Eric Hober, it stars Bruce Willis, Morgan Freeman, John Malkovich, Helen Mirren, Carl Urban and Mary Louise Parker, alongside Rebecca Pidgeon, Brian Cox, Richard Dreyfuss, Julian McMahon, Ernest Borgnine, and James Remar. Red follows Frank Moses, a former Black Ops agent who reunites with his old team to capture an assassin who has vowed to kill him. The film was released on October 15, 2010. It grossed $199 million worldwide. In 2011, the film received a Golden Globe nomination for Best Musical or Comedy Film. A sequel, Red 2, was released on July 19, 2013. Another sequel, Red 3, was in development in 2013 but did not appear. Frank Moses, a former Black Ops CIA agent who is now in Red status, lives alone in Cleveland. Lonely, Frank creates opportunities to talk to Sarah Ross, a worker at the General Services Administration's pension office in Kansas City, by tearing up his pension checks and calling to say they have not arrived. One night, an assassination squad raids Frank's house and attempts to kill him, but he easily eliminates them all. Knowing they will have tapped his phone, he believes Sarah will be targeted. In Kansas City, Sarah refuses to go with him, so he kidnaps her. Meanwhile, CIA agent William Cooper is assigned by his corrupt boss Cynthia Wilkes to hunt down and kill Frank. To find out who is targeting him, Frank tracks down some of his old associates for help. He goes to New Orleans, Louisiana, and visits his CIA mentor Joe Matheson, who tells him the same hit squad murdered a New York Times reporter. An agent posing as a police officer tries to abduct Sarah, but Frank returns in time. Cooper chases them, but Frank tricks the police into arresting Cooper and escapes with Sarah. The two head to New York City and find clues left by the reporter which lead them to a hit list. They find Marvin Boggs, another old associate now excessively paranoid, who tells them that the people on the list, including Frank and Marvin, are connected to a secret 1981 mission in Guatemala.